Hey everyone, welcome to my channel. Today I'm going to be reviewing these Mr. Soft Matte Lip Creams. These are complete dupes of NYX Soft Matte Lip Creams, guys, and I've stressed complete so much because they're same in their packaging, texture, pigmentation, and everything except for the price part. The same in everything, guys, so they're perfect dupes for NYX Soft Matte Lip Creams. I have them in shades number 10 and 17A. So they doesn't come with shade names, guys, they come with these shade numbers. Now coming to the packaging part, they come in the tube like packagings with a glossy black cap. As you can see, these are plastic and these are so lightweight, so these are very travel friendly. And coming to the applicator part, they come with a dopal applicator, which normal liquid lipsticks would have. So this picks up the right amount of cream, guys, and it is very easy to apply on your lips with this applicator, and it smells like vanilla, which is a great thing. This smells so good, and ingredients list is also mentioned on the tube itself, which is a great thing. And let's see what it claims. It says that it's not lipstick nor is it gloss. It's like nothing I have experienced before. It's lipstick cream that goes on silky but looks soft matte. This definitely does what it claims, guys. This definitely goes so silky smooth. It glides on your lips so smoothly and it goes matte after 1 to 2 hours of application. And this does stay on my lips for a good 3 to 4 hours, after which it gets settled into the fine lines. So I need to reapply this after 4 hours. I normally do have dry chapped lips, so and this doesn't dry my lips anymore. I'll apply this on a good quantity of lip balm and that's it. This doesn't dry my lips at all. And these are transfer proof, guys. This doesn't transfer much. These are transfer proof. And coming to the pigmentation, I have this shade on my lips today. You can see the pigmentation, guys. You get this color in one single swipe. These are highly pigmented. Not only the darker shades but also the lighter shades are also highly pigmented. Not only these shades, even I have heard that all the shades from this range are highly pigmented. Coming to these shades, this is suitable for every Indian skin tone, like from fair to medium to duskier skin tones. They are suitable for every Indian skin tones. I have heard that most of the shades from this range are suitable for every Indian skin tone, except some shades they are suitable for fair skin tones. And they have lot of shades, guys. They have numerous shades. They have pinks, corals, nudes, browns, plum shades. They have every shades, guys. You'll definitely find your favorite shade. And they're even easy to remove, guys. Like, you don't need coconut oil or a good makeup remover to remove these. You just need a wet wipe, and in a single swipe, that's gone. Like, these are very easy to remove. And coming to the price part, I got these for 180 bucks from an Instagram page called FashionStrong321. I will leave a link in the description box below so that you guys can have this for yourself. For the price we are paying, these are perfect, guys. Like, these are so good for the price we are paying. So these are worth buying, guys. They have numerous shades, as I said. And these are so smooth. Like, you feel like you have nothing on your lips. Even now, I feel like I have nothing on my lips except the lip balm. These are so lightweight on your lips. And even I don't feel sticky. My lips don't feel sticky. Like, even I do that, I feel like I have nothing on my lips. So these are a good buy, guys. Definitely a good buy. I'm loving these and you'll love it for sure. Go get these immediately. Amazing, this is so good. So this is my review on Mr. Soft Matte Lip Creams, guys. I hope I covered all the points and I hope this video is helpful for you. If you want me to review any other products, please comment down below. I would love to do that, and thanks for watching.